breaking. We must go all in on them. Let's go, they are on their last melees.
We are as well.
Yes, so let's push.
We have 5 people if they can respawn.
They're doing great. Just push them hard. No, don't let them regenerate. Don't let them revive.
Bob, stop looting.
Push forward, forward. Push.
I'm regen.
Push forward. We push them down the stairs. Push now and we will win this. Don't loot, kill them. They still have large numbers. And they will regroup and come again.
There's still one guy on the roof. Haro's back, man. Haro's back. We need everyone alive when they push. We need everyone full health and alive when they push.
This is just their smaller Zerg. They will get the bigger one for Odinstead later. And here they push. Let's use bandages on our shield, huh? And let's break them. Their medics are to the left, let's kill those. I'm down, need to revive. Thanks, I got to revive. Nice. And I'm down again, need another revive. I got to revive, thanks. We're doing good. It up, let's push them. You gotta push them hard now.
I'm down.
I need rest.
I need to rest too. Thanks, I got
one.
Yes, let's push them now.
Kill their bruisers to left, they're all cornered there.
We're winning, just push hard into this again. They're breaking, they're dying, kill them all now, slaughter them. This is all archers now, destroy them. We can do this a third time.
Good, this time we're doing even better.
And I think they want to get us into a different position to push downstairs. Don't push downstairs, let's just hold them. If they leave, we stay here. Let's not follow them downstairs. Don't push downstairs, we just clean the corner and then make sure they don't get revived.
Push your knees.
And back to position, nice. You're doing great. Don't push downstairs.
Guys, back to formation. Back to formation. This is a weak push, they're scared as fuck, guys. We're gonna win this.
Oh shit. Okay, let's see if I can get up there.
Let's remake the formation one more time, be in range for the medic. We only have 2 medics here. Doing so well. Oh, did you get up here? Nice. Hello.
And it seems like all their melees down again.
They're grouping up on the side. They wait for us to push, I think. So let's not get pushed.
Не пушим, не пушим назад.
Don't push down the stairs. No, no, no. Their melees are retreating. They wait for us to push. Let's not do it. I think they wait for us to push. Don't push into them. They still have 6 minutes. If they can break our shit or get through, then we will be...
In the corner.
Okay,
back.
Then back to the roof. Go to the roof and turtle them.
Reform the show wall. Archers, go back. Stop shooting from the stairs.
Shields, block it.
You're blocking us.
Go through. let me go back.
Okay, this is their all-in push. For 5 minutes we have to hold. I will die in a moment.
Raising Gwenta.
Sad, fuck.
I will die again in a moment, in the center of the shield wall.
I got you. To the shield wall, it's breaking.
Don't loot!
Reinforce the shield wall. They are breaking too. Go for it. Reinforce the shield wall and behold this.
Raising it down there.
Just 4 minutes, guys. We're doing this. They are all in. There is nobody else waiting. This is what you see is the last they have. They are all in. Let's push all in against them. Destroy them.
Front banners. Need to heal.
Yes, our shield wall will
break. Our shield wall.
Reinforce the shield wall. This is all they have.
Push from the stone.
We are winning this. We can do this. Just don't let them cap. If you died and got no revive, then respawn. Yeah, I think it's safe. I think we won. Well done. Well done. You did great, though. This was amazing. Oh, there's some of them alive.
Look at all those naked mitts. Good job, guys.
Caesar himself could not have conjured a finer victory.
I am Caesar himself.
They have no shield.
They have nothing, we just break them, just chop through them.
I think this is our time, Gwinder.
Yes, we're pushing, let's push.
Move.
Watch out,
move.
Stop!
Dude!
Everybody stop, we don't push further than the ramp. Let's remake formation in the center of the ramp, they tried to lure us.
Okay.
No. Remake Sebastian formation Becky. First. They will push up the ramp. They will push up if we wait. Yes?
We have many people behind.
Yes. I know. Tanks around me. Tanks come around me. We will push, but first we
Sebastian,
will regroup.
Turn and run.
Sebastian, yeah. And let's push. Let's go. Tanks first. And this time we will fight to the death and destroy them. Tanks stay together.
Everyone.
We go to the right side first. To the right side. You all to the right and... Yes. Destroy them.
They are running.
Yes. Kill everything that you can kill in the next 20 seconds. Kill and loot.
Archers?
Loot now.
Go for the archers.
I think they're even regrouping. Yeah, they're regrouping in front of the gate. We get another round.
I think we should go back.
Why?
I don't see everyone.
We're winning this. Tanks on the left side, tanks and fusers, and then push into the left and from there forward. Nice, and now slowly forward. Tanks to Moroman, get to run Moroman. And tanks around me.
Are the gates closed behind? Someone taking?
We still have people there. Okay, careful now. Remake formation. Tanks to me. They will push us again. And we will take that fight. Each of us is worth 5 of them.
Talon, stay there, please, and take if someone
finish
tries to get
finish
me.
Looting and come towards to me in the front line. We will fight this. Destroy them.
Stay.
Push hard, guys, push hard. Don't be scared of the red names in front of us. Push hard to the left and then to the front. The people on the
floor. To the right?
Yes, forward. Hard forward.
Yeah, they're blooded.
With tanks, yes, destroy them. This is 70% archers from them. Push forward, guys. We still have numbers. Push forward. Don't go back. Don't go back if you have life. Push forward. Run into them and break them physically. Run into them and destroy them. Overrun them. Show them how furious we are and how scary we are. Protect the Empire. Tanks to the front again. They try to shield wall here. We can play this game better than they can. Shields up and we cleave them. Yes.
They don't have a proper shield wall.
Yes, yeah, remember how we do it. Shields up, forward, advance, together. Frontline kick and the other strike, and then strike into the kicked ones. Destroy them,
do we have
them
people?
Down.
They will start jumping,
yes.
Like mine.
We have people inside. They will flee. Don't jump down, we will go back to the castle soon, but not yet. We chase them down the bridge. They have their tents on the other side. We will take the fight. Some of them are down, some of them have jumped. Don't go too close to Mudman though. We take this fight on this hill and then we will go back. If you're not in Excubitus, maybe stay in the backlands. We need to push through this and get up the hill to the archers. So, again, another time, push hard with all your fury, with all your anger, and with all your skill.
I'm pushing
into
to the archers.
Revive the dead.
Revive enough it.
It's win or break now, so don't loot, push forward. Revive the dead and break the enemy.
Focus
I'm
to
dead.
Funded.
I'm dead. I need a rest, but I'm in too much in the front end.
Focus the 200.
People get over the bridge.
Yes,
destroy
the
them,
push,
guys.
Push
send
forward.
Them to Dunfen.
Resin Karumi.
Thank you.
Guys.
Good job.
Kill them.
Come on, Boozum.
Push
yes.
over the hill.
It's a battle of will, and our will is stronger than theirs.
Right side, push more to the left side, up the hill.
There's still some of their tents, yes. Clean up the left and stabilize the center.
Winter, go back.
No. Tanks around me, we push forward.
New people coming. Winter, heal up, please.
No.
You're dying. You're dying, man. You're dying.
I'm healing. I'm healing super fast. Stay grouped. Don't loot too much. If we lose too many people looting, let's regroup. We push into this one more time. Not further than these rocks downstairs. Actually, no, let's regroup here on the hill and then we fall back. This was well done. Regroup on the hill, they will push us. Tanks forward, line advance. Slowly, we do the same thing again.
Archers, kill them, please.
I can't see around the corner, that's why I'm not... I'm
don't worry. Don't worry about numbers.
Okay, I'll go behind Windermore. Don't follow. Don't follow.
I bet they are around the corner, because some of them are even stopping here. I think their whole army is just around the corner. Come on, are you insulting me? This is so easily to see. Like, dude. How stupid do they think we are? Look, this guy has my name. He's a fan, no?
Don't go, don't go, don't go. Flocky, Flocky, Flocky.
Flocky is a archman, he's light armor.
I see a lot of nameplates around the corner, so they think we're gonna push this. They're so stupid.
No, 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 go back, go back, go back, go back. Let him stay there.
Oh, surprise, look, there's still more people than we thought. I thought it's just two people left here. Maybe we should push now?
Even Windermere is looting today.
Let's get the shields up, because they will push and then we will push against it and push them over the bridge once they are coming, and all their archers will body block them and they will get super angry at each other. Oh, they can't even see our nameplates from there. And I don't see them anymore. I think we won this.
You before think?
Handle. Yep, so it's safe to already go capital in the last 2 minutes.
Yeah.